get the... Bring Mr. Cap up. Actually, you know what? I think you're done. My tarp is done. I am done. Done with the tarps. Go away! Hey! Try and get me one last time. Actually, rip that tarp over there. The day. Come on. What did you do? Oh crap. How did I put that in there? Seriously. Sweet. Okay.
Get off of it!
Alright, sweet. Put a screw on each one of the risers. Pretty much so. Wants to pick up now. Okay, let's get that cap up here. Let me get the tar up here, because what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna tar underneath that so it holds it down, and then screw it down. Cap up here. I guess I could have brought the cap up earlier. I'll work on this little part right here. cap up here. I'm going to bring both caps up so I don't keep going down. And I got to get the tar up here. So your tar, cap and tar. Cap and tar. Find the tar. Alright. Got my tar. Tar, tar, tar. And this time I gotta set up a plastic scraper. Okay, Mr. Tar is up here. I guess I'll be able to stand those up there. Go across. Across the top with it. Cleaning anything out right now. I just want to get everything on here. Worry about all that next spring. I just want to get everything done in the time that I got to get done. All right. I know I went a while ago without this around me, but it's all right. Scratches on my roof here from these from that. That's all right. While I'm here, go get the other one because I don't want to be able to just keep going. I was gonna try and mess around both of them at the same time. But yeah, climb up and down the ladder freaking less times. And definitely the way to go. Oh man. And I don't think I got. I think those are 10 feet, and I need 22. So, I'm gonna need another cap. I'm gonna have to fix that one up. There we go. So we got, unless these are 12 feet. Oh, I didn't measure, didn't go all the way across with it yet. So, this one on one side, so I could see. Like I said, I'm gonna put tar under the other facing because you're dealing with metal going to metal to shingle. This is the when I got the decided to get the roofing. Well, it was brown, but I think maybe the better choice would have been the lighter. Maybe the lighter brown would have been better to actually match the shingles. Wind drift under that. Okay. All right, going into my final stages of the main block here. I feel like Batman, the old series, climbing up the roof in the Robin. Slight complication. I don't have my gun. He's gonna be in the middle of my roof right here. I have these down the way I wanted. Like a wing. You know what wings on an airplane do. Okay. I wanna put a few more screws under here. Some areas. Didn't get what I wanted. Look at that. Get in there. Okay, I think a double is good. Like that. Every screw you put in is gonna be worth the hold. Can't put enough screws in. I don't know. They kind of like making everything as uniform as possible, and it's fine. Not gonna see these, but definitely gonna know they're there. Come our violent 40 and 50 mile an hour winds, every little screw is gonna be new for support. Okay, I'm happy. with that. I'm on the right side this time. Under it. Over it. There you go. Now. There's the top of my peak here.